Today we will discuss the Blue Poll Terrier, also known as the Blue Poll, and which has other names as well. This is a Scottish breed, it's now extinct. It's also known as the Scottish Bull Terrier, the Scottish Bulldog, and the Blue Poll, so P-O-L-L. This breed has a disputed origin. Some say that John Paul Johnson brought this breed over to Scotland and it got his name. Hoi hoi! Yeah. Koud hè?
Ja, dat is
open. Ja, dat is heel gezond open.
Ja.
The other story is that they, as Scotsmen, have bought some pups. From a bitch called Blue Poll, somewhere around Newcastle, so in Scotland, and brought them over, and the Dancy called them Blue Polls, which is also called Blue Poll, so with a P-A-U-L as well. So this could all be the case, but I think the most likely reason for this breed is that some tell that a military took his blue terrier, also known as Kerry Blue, which has that rich blue color bitch with him when he went to work in Scotland. And when he was done, he left the bitch, and the people there used that bitch on for breeding, and they bred them with their own bull terriers. That resulted in this Blue Poll type of dog. Regardless of all these stories, it is clear that it's a bull and terrier cross. So a cross between bulldogs, as also called the Scottish Bulldog, and terriers. And the name Scottish Bulldog gives you also some insight that the bulldogs of the past looked more like the present-day Bull and Terriers. So the Bulldogs of the past look more like a Staffordshire Bull Terrier or even an American Pitbull Terrier than they do at the current-day Bulldogs. So not less exaggeration. And also, it is worth noting that also the Kerry Blue Terrier, some people don't know that, but it carries some Bull blood, Bull and Terrier blood infused in it as well, like many a Terrier. Oi oi! And by stating this, these type of dogs were renowned because of their fighting ability. Also in the legends, they say the dog was taken with them, for example by John Paul. When the gypsies sent their dogs on it, it was easily capable of killing those other dogs or chasing them off regardless. Een balletje. I just stole them. I don't have a ball for him now. So, and also the gypsies still use these type of dogs and also others as a fighting animal. So we'll wage bets also for reputation, and they were very good at it. I also heard that they could be quite big, somewhere quite small, even smaller than the Staffordshire Bull Terrier that you often see now, some 36 centimeters. The dog here is a Patterdale Terrier, by the way. And somewhere quite high, so 51 centimeters at the width, 20 inches, that are quite big dogs. And the funny thing is, if you look at it nowadays, you still see the dogs that are having some of the blue poll genes, they say. And that's also the reason that some of the Irish Staffordshire Bull Terriers, which were not only Irish but also carried English and Scottish blood, And these type of dogs were used for work, fighting, putting badges. And those are also quite high. For example, Jocko. I had quite a lot of Jocko blood in my Irish Ayrshire Bull Terrier. Was quite a big dog. So the same size as that maximum size of that Blue Bull Terrier. And it's nice to see also that the dog can keep evolving. So if you wanted to have a Blue Bull Terrier, I think the best bet would be to look at Irish Ayrshire Bull Terrier. Or working across Kerry Blues, which had have quite a lot of bull blood infused. You also see this with Wheaton Terriers. They infuse working Wheaton Terriers bull blood, especially pit bull blood. So regarding the Blue Poll, this dog is now extinct. It has become extinct in the beginning of the 20th century, so a little bit at the time of World War I, or approximately at that time. Also, the Scottish fighting dogs had infusions of English fighting dogs along the way. So the Bull Terrier from England, also in the later times. And also the Irish dogs, which are of fighting lineage. So that perhaps also helps with the claim that the Irish Ayrshire Bull Terrier of working lines could be the closest descendant of the Blue Poll. Also, there are red blue poles, which are called red smuts.